This is licorice fern. It grows in the Pacific Northwest on logs and cliffs. Here you can see I'm just digging it out of the moss and pulling it out. You want to wash the roots. I did this in a creek and in the sink. Chop them up into small pieces. I put them in a jar to save them for later and add a spoon to 4 cups of boiling water to make some medicinal tea.